everybody. So I have Lip Monthly to review. Lip Monthly is a monthly subscription service, and it's only $10 a month. It's kind of similar to Birchbox and Ipsy. And like Ipsy, you get a cosmetic bag, and you get a number of full-size products and sample-size products. The theme is, it says, remember to stock up. So it's saying stock up for everything so that you're ready for the holiday season. And Birchbox is the best one as far as integrating theme by far. So if you kind of like that, whereas Ipsy, it's much, much weaker. And this is pretty weak as well. But if you don't really care about that, then it doesn't really matter. So the first item is Expert Lash Rouge à Lèvres Lip Color. And it's from NYC. Funny, I thought it would be so bright, but it's really not that bad. Okay, so there's lipstick. And then there's some City Color White Gold. Okay, so we have from City Color White Gold. This is very confusing the way it is packaged. It's really hard to figure out what exactly it is. It's White Gold Shadow and Highlight Mousse. So, yeah, the packaging is really awkward and bad, and it's very unclear. Like, I didn't know if it was highlighting mousse or if it was eye for the eyes, but I guess it's for both. I guess it's just like a highlighting mousse. So there you go. It has a very, very strong smell. Then we've got a little eyeshadow eyebrow brush. And then from Ofra Lip Liner, looks like the color's called Silk, and it's like a purpley color. And we have from Jessie's Girl, we have some Liquid Glass. This is Pink Lip Lock, it's called Pink Lip Gloss. For $10, you definitely get your money's worth. You have the lipstick, the liner, the brush, the lipstick. You have the highlighting mousse, and you have the lip gloss, all full size. And so that's a great deal for $10. It's not as good a brands as Birchbox and Ipsy, for the most part, NYC and brands like that. But it seems like pretty good stuff, so I think it's a great deal. Lip Monthly, I'll put a link down, you can check it out if you're interested. And I wanted to put a shout out. This box was actually a gift from a friend from Tiffany, and we did a box exchange and we reviewed on each other's channels. I'll put a link down to her review of the Tea Sparrow box, which got a ton of hits, and I'm really glad for that. And I will put a link down to her channel as well, because you definitely want to check it out. And I'd be really curious if you guys have any ideas of other boxes that you would like us to do exchanges on, because she has kids and I don't. And so she could review some kids boxes for my channel that wouldn't be possible for me to review. So I'd be really curious to know if there's any that you would particularly like to see. And if you could put that down in the comments, I'd really love to hear that and to get that feedback. So thanks so much, and I will talk to you later.